Sports Gaming Universe.
Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to the Matt Meyer Road to the Show series. Here in MLB 14 The Show, Matt Meyer has just been sent up to AAA and is about to make his debut here, as hopefully this is the last step towards reaching the majors. Obviously, if he does well in AAA, then it should be a major league call up here. So that is obviously the hope and dream of Matt Meyer, but he's got to take care of business here in AAA first, and he's about ready to get that started here as he'll be put into the starting lineup batting fifth. Let's go check it out.
Matt Vaskirjian back on the minor league pregame show as we move closer to first pitch tonight in the Pacific Coast League with the Bowman Prospect Spotlight. Matt Meyer is in the glow. And it's an exciting day for him, to be sure, as he makes his AAA debut in this one.
Yeah, this should be a fun yet nerve-filled day for him. You know, he wasn't a top draft pick, so he really had to prove himself at the lower levels to earn this promotion, so he should be proud of himself. Obviously, though, he ultimately wants to make it to the major league. But for now, I'm sure he's excited to show what he can do against some stiffer AAA competition. Who knows? He continues to impress. Maybe he'll be playing in the show before too long.
All right, lineups and first pitch are coming up next. Stay tuned for that right here on the show.
All right, time to get this going here as the first game, at least for Meyer, is about to get underway. The Round Rock Express, 50-30 on the year, a good 20 games above 500. That's a good situation to step into here if you're going to, you know, get sent up to a AAA affiliate team. Might as well be one who is doing quite well here. Now, I got to say, this stadium drove me nuts. I was able to hit that ball, but that backdrop there needs to be a batter's eye there. The ball gets lost in the mountains back there. It makes it darn near impossible to hit at times. Now, you see Meyer's catching now, but if you watch this ball, yeah, right in the sky in the background there, it's not even the mountains. It just gets lost there. It was an incredibly hard place to hit. I played this first game and I'm like, yeah, that's okay. I think I'll sim the rest at the stadium for this series. It was just kind of insane. So Meyer is able to hit this one to center field, but that's going to be handled no problem. So still looking for his first AAA hit. Hopefully he can come in this debut game. Here he doesn't want to have an offer to start things out. He does get 14 points for solid contact and all that good stuff, but he's 0-3 coming up here with what essentially may be his last chance to get a hit today. His team's up 6-2, and oh, he pulled that to left, and it is over the wall. Not only does he get his first AAA hit, he's got his first AAA homer as well.
A solo shot here to left, and the lead is now 7-2. And there it is. With that swing of the bat, he's collected his first AAA home run. A nice moment for him, I'm sure.
You got that right, Matt. You know, there's nothing quite like circling the bases after driving the ball right out of the yard. And, you know, before he lays his head down tonight, he's going to replay that at-bat in his head over and over. He's one of their top prospects, you know, so this organization's going to look for a lot more of that from him.
So a lot of firsts taken care of in that one swing right there. First hit and first home run of the AAA career, and they're giving him the silent treatment again until finally there they celebrate with him for hitting that first homer. So as he actually is going to get one more at bat, and the broadcast will flash back to the seventh inning showing one more view of this first home run. So it was not a no-doubter. He was breaking out of the box here in case it hit the fence. But it does clear the wall, so that's got to feel really good. 7-2 game now, and he actually hits that one really hard as well, but right at the second baseman. So he's going to finish up with just one hit today. And he gets solid contact on there. Let's watch the replay. Right on the swing, but then again, hit right at a fielder, so he's gonna have to live with just the one hit, but it was a big one, home run, and he gets to circle the bases in his first game in AAA. Not bad. The Express also get a win, Look at Tommy Hansen, 12-4 on the year. He's doing well. So there you go. Some milestones taken care of. First AAA at bat, hit, and home run. All bring him some extra points right there as we are now settling in with Round Rock. Like I said, this Memphis series, I can't take that ballpark anymore. I just can't do it. So we're going to sim through that, and we're going to move on to this series against New Orleans. Looks like he gets another day off, and then we get back in a ball game here. So 53-33, still 20 games above 500. You see, outside of that home run he hit, Meyer's not hitting much else. 118 right now. He's really scuffing along. And I know it's not a big sample size, but he would like to at least get this up above 200 and start feeling better about that average. So here's a chance here with the runner on first in the second inning. Nope, that's just a dribbler that's going to turn into a double play. The struggles continue here as Meyer's trying to figure this thing out, hitting 111 now. I'm sure he'll come around, but he's adjusting to AAA pitching apparently and having a little bit of trouble with it. Base is loaded here. Oh, no trouble with that pitch. It is ripped out of here to left. Grand slam. Well, that's certainly one way to make a splash. It looks like every one of his hits is going to be a home run at this rate. Grand slam, baby. Oh, that feels good.
So one swing, and he unloads the bases on that one as they extend the lead to 5-0.
Oh, nowhere to put him. You can't walk him. You can't pitch around him. So he has to come in with something right here.
Coming through with the grand salami to left. Nice job right there. So they are up 7-5 in the fifth. Behind the plate, he's going to find this pop-up, turn around, and make the catch in foul ground. And let's see if he can add on to his at-bats here, having hit the grand slam. But first, we're going to look at another shot of this. This is another one of my favorite minor league parks that they have in here. I love trying to hit the ball out onto the freeway there out in left. Yeah, it's not going to get anywhere close to that, but it was drilled to left. Nice job there. So we've got an 8-5 lead in the seventh, and it's another ground ball the second. Okay. Well, like I said, it's all or nothing. It's home runs or it's ground outs and line outs. That's pretty much what we're looking at right now. Seventh inning, two outs, trying to put a bunt down. That's not a very good bunt. Meyer pounces out there, makes the catch in the air, and it is now 9-6 in the ninth. Two runners on, another bunt attempt, a much better one, but Meyer gets out there and throws him out. The game is over. Round Rock wins it, and there are some more fielding points there on a good job fielding that bunt by Meyer to end the game. All right, a little celebration here as I believe we're now 21 games above 500. My goodness, they are playing at a nice clip. There should be some playoffs in their future. And who do we have as our player of the game? Well, when you go deep for a grand slam, you most often are going to get that nod. And Meyer gets just that. Only the one hit, but it was quite a big one right here as he hits the grand slam early on and takes MVP honors or player of the game honors for this game. So he's in the top spotlight here for this crush to left field. Took it over that abbreviated high wall right there and back into the trees or the grassy area, whatever there. As four runs come home on the big grand slam. So nice job right there. But again, we need more hits. We need to get that average up. So we go right into the next game here. And I think we might have a feature coming up.
And welcome back, everybody. Matt Vaskirjan prepping you for tonight's AAA PCL action. But before we get to the ballgame, let's have a look at the Bowman Prospect Spotlight. Matt Meyer is our subject. As he enters this one, having carried his team offensively last time out, he drove in a bunch of runs and really looked dialed in with runners in scoring position.
Yeah, that was one of those games you won't forget for some time to come. He was at the plate in some really important situations, and man, did he pull through. I'd say he kind of single-handedly changed the course of the game. Although that performance will be a tough one to match in this one, I know his manager and teammates are hoping he's got some more magic left in that bat.
All right, lineups and first pitch are coming up next. Stay tuned for that right here on the show.
Dang right, he had a 4 RBI game, and those 4 RBIs came with one swing of the bat. Now, to just try to get to be more consistent here, because obviously, at the major league level, they don't want a guy that's hitting one something in the AAA ranks, even if he is hitting home runs. So that ball was given a ride, but just to the warning track, it's not going to get out of here. So it's just another out, unfortunately. 1-1 game in the fourth, looking for something better, and there we go. Driven to the gap in left center. It's going to get to the fence, and he's going to have himself an extra base hit. Hey, something other than a home run, all right. I like it. I'm not going to complain about the home runs, though. They can keep coming. Look at that. Oh, a lot of frustration off his back right there, and the fist pump as he hits the double. Knows he's got to bring that average up, and he will. Like I said, it's just a matter of time here. But just kind of working through some things here. So now on third base, when this is going to be grounded up the middle and through for a base hit, Myers scores on the play, and that is the go-ahead run, getting Myers some base running points in the process. So it's a 4-2 game in the ninth. Then it's a pop-up foul. And, hey, batter, get out of my way. Come on, batter interference. What, you making me look like a fool there. Come on. They're going to charge me with an error on that, too. I just know they are. Well, anyway, despite that little embarrassing moment and another blooper reel moment, if you will, we've had a couple of those with Meyer just falling right on his backside. So he can laugh about it now. They got the 4-2 victory. But seriously, that batter was in my way. He's got to move out of the way there so I can make a play. So we got it up to 154. My goodness, that average. It'll come up, guys. But hey, that gives us something to work on as we go forward here. He's got the two home runs, one of those being a grand slam. But it's a building block here. He's showing power. Now he's just got to show average at the AAA level here as we try to work towards a major league call-up. Come on back next time for more Matt Meyer Road to the Show. We will see you then. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and join the SGU team. Like the SGU Facebook page. Follow us on Twitter. Go ahead and subscribe to SGU here on YouTube so you don't miss daily videos. And last but not least, follow us on Twitch for live streaming goodness.